Hello YouTube, this is Tails, and you are watching the Nuzlocke edition of LeafGreen. As you can see, I am not in the same area that I left you guys at, and that's because I got lost. So, I had to consult a guide while I was spending my time doing other stuff other than this, and now I have I've written down a guide, and hopefully I'll be able to get through. Now I know there's going to be a lot more extra stuff than I should have to do, but since I have no idea where to go, I am going to use this stuff anyways. So we see a rocket trainer, and I've been told that he has a sand crew, so yeah, we're not going to keep Racer up in front. At least not for the moment. Dun, 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 dun. We Team Rocket are Pokemon gangsters. We strike fear with our strength. Well, we'll see about that. I took an escape rope to get out of here. That's how I ended up here after following the guide. I actually went and healed up my Pokemon while I had the time. So, that's why my Pikachu is fully healed. And, yeah, so. Oh, goddamn. That was the wrong Pokemon. Well, everybody's getting some experience now, I guess. That's really good. There she is. This is who I was supposed to take out. Alright, still does nothing. And of course it's a critical hit. I hate Sandshrew now. I love Sandshrew actually. They're awesome in Pokemon, especially when they evolve. Alright. Level 11 right attack. I'm not gonna take any chances. Not gonna be fighting any trainers, or not any trainers, any wild Pokemon, by the way, while I'm in here. I know it's a good training spot if you're a water type, but it's gonna be really freaking hard to get through here alive, or at least with all my Pokemon attack. So I'm going to attempt to just leave myself as it is. As I run through these levels. Too bad. I guess Racer's coming back out for one last stand. I actually had Racer up in front because he's the fastest Pokemon on my team so far. So I'm actually trying to use him in order to avoid all the battles. So far it's working out pretty well, and these Zubats are extremely prone to paralysis for some reason. But that's okay. I don't really care that much. Alright. Consult my guide, and... oh, he blew it. Darn. If only it's stronger Pokemon. Whatever. There's a star piece over here. Oh, look, there it is. Alright, star piece. I'm pretty sure they're useless except for selling, which is good because I actually need... yep, they can be sold. I actually need a couple of dollars. More than a couple, but still. That was a completely optional battle, by the way, and I probably should have made it optional, but I didn't, so... let's go this way. Ugh, these new bats are really annoying. No, no fight. I'm like a bitch. Alright. I already fought all that stuff over there. Did I ever get the potion? Probably. Fight the bug catcher, I guess. First, I'm gonna grab this. Oh, look, a rare candy. That's convenient. Yeah, I don't really want to fight the bug catcher. I don't even know if I have, actually. But, I will keep going east, as my guide says. Even though this is north. That's kind of weird. And I just got my escape rope back. That's awesome. Talk to some man. Wow, how specific. Oh, here we go. I'm excavating for some missiles. Sometimes Brock and Peter Jim lends me a hand. That's convenient. Alright, now I go wet option. I bet you suck. Could have had one of you guys, but no. Alright, Lass. I'm gonna try and get away from her so she doesn't attack me. I might come back and fight these trainers later if I have the time, but as of right now, I really don't want to. So I gotta keep going west, I guess. Is that a trainer or what? I don't see him on the guide, so... But he's probably a trainer. He's probably a youngster with some dumbass rat attack. So just in case, we'll throw him back up in front. Did you come to explore Cave 2? No, I can't go through it because I hate this place. And youngster with 3.1 and rat attack. Who I hate. Oh, of course it was one-time critical hit right then. Was I supposed to go down some ladder or something? Is that the ladder I had to go through? Shit, I should probably find out. Let's see. Two rat attacks? Great. This is the worst water gun I've ever seen in my life, just saying. Like... Oh, it's a bitch. Oh, water gun. Oh, that's right. You throw a bubble at him. That's how you should use a water gun. In the anime, they shoot at water. Here? No. They're gonna throw a bubble at him. Alright, go racer. Let's do this. Insert Leroy Jenkins comment here. This place sucks, just in case you're wondering. I don't know if you realize that already, but yeah. This place is stupid. And I wish it wasn't here. But it is. Took out the youngster. I need to go back down. Well, you know what? No, I don't. I'm not going to bother. Losing stinks. Yes, it does. Now, let me see if I need any Pokemon like specially healed right now. Loon's probably gonna need some healing. Oh, look, all these new items that I got. I have 3 antidotes just in case an enterprising Grimer or Ekans or whatever the fuck the idiots have over in the rocket. They will not be able to take me down. Alright. So I'm not gonna fight the hiker either. But I'm going to take the ladder and go through this conveniently placed path. I was supposed to go down that ladder, by the way, and grab some stuff, but not really worth it. Alright, goodbye, Paris. Oh, fail. Why did they put a rock there? That doesn't even make any sense. Aww. Thought I'd be able to make it. It's because it's a gym dude. I'm gonna walk down into the face. Why couldn't it pop up earlier? Yeah. Plus, it'll need some experience. Wow, 110. Shit. A lot. lot more than I thought it would be. Yay, revive, which you can't use in a Nuzlocke run, but that's okay. Alright. Time to go fight some rocket. Yeah, no, I'm gonna keep my guy out. I don't have to fight him either. Eh. I need some experience, just in case. What? Little kid shouldn't be messing around with grown-ups. You know, he fought me. I don't know if you guys noticed that. He was like, hey, I'm a douchebag, I'm gonna go fight you. Ah, of course it's a rat attack. And level 13, which means it has Hyper Fang, which means I might get raped. And I really hope I don't get raped, because that would be bad. Look who's level 17, bitches. Alright. Yeah, Luna's definitely gonna be probably my best Pokemon for a while. And yeah, I'm not gonna take that chance. Maybe later. I got into the face. Should take him out. Alright. I'm cooked, medium rare, so, yeah. And I fight another rocket, go to a trench, and collect a moonstone. So, that makes sense. Oh, look, Uncle Fairy, thank goodness I can find him. Not gonna kill it either. Let it run free. This parasol is a good one, and I wish it got away safely. And this path is really long and full of wild Pokemon that want to kill me. So this thing gave off 110 experience, so I'm just gonna keep taking them out if I find Geodudes. They're rather easy to defeat with Luna at least, so see what's over there. Just a person. Oh god, this is bad. I wonder if I'm gonna get into a fight as soon as I get out. That kinda suck. Yeah, there's no way to avoid this guy. Alright. If I have a Pokemon from them, I don't remember. I didn't get to see what the other first thing said. But that's okay. Hopefully this doesn't use Hyper Fang before I kill it. And it uses Hyper Fang. Awesome. Oh, that wasn't that bad. Could have been a hell of a lot worse, that's for sure. Stupid fucking Rattata doesn't give me my experience when I want it. Wow. Alright, well I guess I'll finish this battle, grab a moonstone that's hiding somewhere, and we will fight the super nerd upstairs. Actually, it's just off the path, but I like saying upstairs. It sounds cool. Yeah. So, I will see you all later. Oh, we're to level 18. Awesome. And Pikachu got nothing. Thanks, Racer. Ugh, now I'm mad. What does he say? You made me mad. Team Rocket will blacklist you. Alright. Whatever, man. Alright. My time is up, and I will see every single one of you later. Yeah. Alright, see you guys.